Let us honor the one who is the Shekinah, who has the glory. Lift your hands to him. There is liberty in this place, under these open heavens. Under these open heavens. Every opportunity you have to stand before him is a privilege. Hallelujah. Oh, when I think of the goodness of Jesus, oh, yeah, and all he has done for me, oh, my very soul will shout hallelujah. Praise God for saving me. Somebody needs to praise God this evening, from January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. How he saved you, how he delivered you. You're not on a hospital bed. Hallelujah. His angels are watching over you night and day. He's met all your needs. He's granted your heart's desires, forgiven your sins, given you great and mighty things, given you a family, given you one more breath, given you one more opportunity. Your hands were made for lifting. Your voice was made for raising. Hey, when I think of the goodness of Jesus, oh, and all he has done for me, I lift my hands and say, my very soul will shout hallelujah. Praise God for saving me. Akakaya, akachihova nememba. Oh, olwe bubeya, kenadi arinebemno. Isi kendu, kenadi atata. Aka akaya, akachihova nememba. Aka akaya, akachihova nememba. Oh, olwe bubeya. That song talks about the hand of the Lord that does good. If the hand of the Lord is upon you, put your hands on your head one more time and say, Lord, I thank you for preserving my life. Thank you for preserving my destiny. Thank you for preserving my home. Thank you for preserving my family. Thank you for preserving my soul. Thank you for preserving my emotions. Thank you for preserving my health. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. My Savior. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We declare your majesty. Proclaim that your name is exalted, for you reign magnificently, rule, hey, victoriously, and your power shown through all the earth. And we exclaim, and we exclaim, our God is mighty. Lift up your name.
Lift up your name,
for you are holy,
for you are holy.
Sing it again,
we're singing again. All honor and glory,
in
adoration, we bow before you.
We declare your majesty, we declare your majesty,
we declare your majesty.
We proclaim
your name,
Jesus. your feet, bow before your throne. You are the glorious God. Everybody bobbing. Trust the voices to the King now.
Higher.
Trust the voices to the King now.
Higher.
Lift your hands. Lift your hands now.
Higher.
He is higher. He is higher.
Higher.
King of all creation, we worship you.
Higher.
Oh, we call your name, Jesus.
Higher.
We call your name, Jesus.
Higher.
Now it's a. We call your name,
Jesus.
We call your name. What shall I render to praise your name? Oh, only to bow down and worship your name. Ibuchimo. Hey, you're my God. You're my God. You're the eyes that I used to see. You're the key that opens the door. You are the owner of my soul. The bush that burns but never consumes. What shall I render to praise your name? I will bow down and worship your name. You're my God. Oh, I will bow down and worship your name. I will bow down and worship your name. I will bow down and worship your name. I will bow down and give you the praise. I will bow down and glorify you. I will bow down and say you are worthy. I will bow down and call you my healer. I will bow down and call you my deliverer. I will bow down and give you the glory. I will bow down and give you the praise. I will bow down and glorify you. I will bow down and worship you. I will bow down and worship your name. Oh, shalababa satalabash, labababashiti. You're my God. Forever and ever. Forever and ever and ever and ever. 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 You are God forever. You are God forever. You are God forever. The Lord made me a promise. He said, whenever I do this song, that he will perform signs and wonders. My niece was in a coma for 3 weeks. And when he gave me this song, he whispered it in my ear. And it came as a comfort. I sang it every day for 3 weeks. 3 weeks she was in a coma, my 3-year-old niece. And the Lord raised her up. The Lord is raising someone up today. Someone's family is being raised up. Someone's finances is being turned around. What are you believing for? What is that mountain that stands before you? What is that thing that seems impossible? I need you in your language right now. I don't care who's by your side. Open up your mouth and declare, I have a miracle worker. Declare it. I have a miracle worker. My God can do the impossible. My God will turn things around for me. Oshakatata. Open your mouth right now. I don't care what is going on in your life. The Lord is able. 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 Miracle worker. Miracle worker, come and do a miracle today. Come and do a miracle in all lives today. Lift your hands all over this place. Miracle worker, he's working in our midst. Miracle worker, angels are here. Thank you for the miracles today. Oh, thank you for the miracles today. He's turning your water to wine. He's turning things around right now. He's taking your little and he's making it much. He's working in your neighborhood, working in your family. He's working, he's working. Can you see it? Can you see him? Can you see Jesus exalted in your situation? Destiny helper. You are our destiny helpers. Oh, come and help my destiny. Help my destiny today. Baba, come and help my destiny. Help my destiny today. Your name is
Yahweh.
Your name is
Yahweh.
Oh,
you are the miracle working God.
Oh,
your name is Yahweh.
Do you believe him? Sing it. From your lips to God's ears right now. From your lips to God's ears right now. From your lips to His ears right now. Nothing stopping you. Nothing stopping you. Nothing holding you back. He hears you. He loves to hear the sound of your voice. Miracle working God.